So we finally found the sargassum weed line. We are about 94 miles out into the Gulf of Mexico, and we're ready to release our sea turtle hatchlings. They've been rehabilitated, and they are ready to go.
Every rehabilitation is a team effort. We would like to thank Captain Brad Dunn from Bait House Charters, Tampa Bay Aviation out of Clearwater Airpark, and Duke Energy. And of course, I'd like to thank all of our CMA staff and volunteers for their hard work in this effort.